Well, stage one fire restrictions are now in place for the Santa Fe and Carson National Forests. Campfires and charcoal grills are limited to developed campgrounds only. Smoking is only allowed inside vehicles and buildings. The Forest Service says it implemented the restrictions because of extreme drought conditions and high fire danger. Staff is already considering moving into stage two restrictions, which ban campfires entirely.